Without sun, no life and no cognition. The sun is the center of our solar system. Everything circles the sun. In this, the sun is a symbol also for the Sunday, which equally forms a center around which the 6 weekdays are gathered. From the Sunday, each weekday receives its own individual brilliance. Therefore, each ordinary day should have its Sunday moments, times in which one pauses and allows himself or herself to be illumined by God. Yet, what is Sunday sun? Love, the love which is God's very own character. Around this center, the whole world circles. Even though the human heart tends to seek for another centers, just as there is only one sun, there is only one true center for our existence. The love which is God, all other self-chosen centers are, according to old theological language, idols, which means that they do not bear any own substance and will collapse sooner or later. God's love is the sun of our lives. Just as the sun warms the earth and gives her life, the never-ending goodness of God warms the human heart. His invisible yes interfuses all creation. In every love, every laughter, every friendly word, every joyful moment, God warms our life. All humans, irrespective of a person's reputation, because Jesus teaches us that God makes his sun rise on the evil and on the good. In the cave analogy, Plato compares the sun with the highest of all ideas, the existence of all existence, the idea of the good. This is because the sun does not only give warmth and life, but as the source of light, she also enlightens, makes aware, brings cognition and realization. Without her, no human could see, and without seeing, there would not be any understanding. Therefore, we say, it dawns on me, or we speak of someone's sudden enlightenment. Biblically, God's Holy Spirit is the invisible sun in my thinking. The Spirit alone makes the gnosis of God possible. Who even only in part realizes the experiences this love will have reference, praise and adoration awakened in him. Majestic being, I want to praise you and serve you in spirit, confesses Testimony.